three, two, one, go.
We've got Warlords and Winnovation attempting two ball autonomouses. They both make their first shot. And they both make their second. Rez in the lead though. Blue had one ball that did not make it during autonomous. Nemesis is picking that up to take care of it before Teleop cycles can begin. They dump it off into the high goal. Warlords with the Red Alliance ball. Texas Torque with the blue. Torque fires over the truss to Winnovation. Nemesis to NC Gears, but does not get into their robot. Blue Alliance with the first cycle of Teleop. That was a three assist into a high goal. They're looking to do it again. Torque goes over the truss. Their human player tries to give it to Nemesis. It bounces out while NC Gears gets 40 points for Red by completing a three assist cycle. Red back for more. Wings of Fire giving it to Warlords. Warlords trying to line up to go over the truss, facing opposition from Texas Torque as Winnovation gets 40 points for Blue. Texas Torque with the blue ball. They go over the truss. Warlords to the human player, to NC Gears. Has three assists for Red up into the high goal. Another 40 on the board with 1 minute left. Winnovation responds immediately into the high goal with two assists for Blue. 30 points separate our teams. With 45 seconds to go, Blue goes over the truss. Red in possession of NC Gears. They go into the high goal, 40 points for Red. Blue with only a 10-point lead as we hit the 30-second mark. Warlords and Torque with balls. Blue goes over the truss. Warlords to the human player. Red gives their ball to NC Gears. They get 40 points with 15 seconds left to go. Winnovation with the Blue Alliance ball. They're lining up. Facing defense from Wings of Fire. Warlords, they get it in. 40 points for Blue. Blue with the lead once again by 20 points. Red tries to fire over the truss. They can't quite make it. The Blue Alliance with a score of 265 points to 245.